Hi, my name's Carly. I'm 17. I live with my mum, Crystal, and my sister, but she's away at uni. I think my mum would be great for this TV show. She used to model. She once starred in this super sexy flake advert, but she had to give it up because she had me and my sister, and I really want to do something nice for her. I think that my mum's beautiful, and all my boyfriends, they normally fancy her rotten, bitch. And she used to date a few footballers, but I won't go into that too much. She also goes to really posh bars and really fancy bars. Normally, all the men that my mum goes for, they're really rotten and sleazy, and they don't really treat her right. And personally, I just think that I could make a really great decision for her. So please pick us. And also, I think that we'd make great TV because we're all gorgeous. So pick us.
One new message.
Hi, it's Pippa here. It's just to update you, it's our first day filming today with Blingy Crystal. We're nearly at the location. We're going to be filming at the cafe that she runs. I just want to have a chat with you, but I know you're at the digital strategy away day thingy, so you might have your phone turned off for a while. Anyway, we were all brainstorming in the car on the way here, and Apricot came up with this amazing idea for the extra jeopardy that you asked for, which is brilliant. So give me a call when you get this, and I'll tell you more about it. Okay, speak soon. Bye-bye.
Right, we're here at Crystal's cafe and I'm about to give her a bit of a surprise. Remember, Crystal is the ex-model whose daughter wrote in and told us she always ends up with the sleaziest of guys. So I've already spoken to some of her contacts and friends and got some really frank opinions about her look, and believe me, they did not hold fire. So remember, Crystal has no idea who I am. The crew have told her that they're just filming her on an ordinary day at work. So should we go and surprise her?
Okay, hi, can I help you?
Yes, please. I would like tap water.
All right. Oops, hold. Yes, we do, the best.
Wonderful.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I knew we had a lot of work to do today. I did not realise we had this much to do.
You're welcome. Okay. Hi, can I help you?
Hello. I'm Apricot, I'm from the BBC, and we're here to give you a fantastic makeover, which you obviously need very much.
Sorry, okay. I've already had some filming here today. I wasn't expecting
you
today.
Oh, we can make you look fantastic. At the moment, you're looking a little bit like hoochie,
and
we can change it to hoochie.
No, I'm sorry. I'm here at work, as I said. I'm feeling a little uncomfortable about this right now. If you could just...
Don't worry, you don't need to feel like that, because we're going to make you look amazing.
I didn't sign up for
this. Darling, do you always wear this kind of thing when you're at work?
Oh, my gosh.
Please don't.
Completely inappropriate. I mean, your leopard print, darling.
No,
I'm not. Just me that thinks this. Let me just show you.
Carly,
look.
This is not...
This will make you realise what we can do for you. Have a look.
The dress style's really tight. It's a bit weird at 10 in the morning in a cafe, but... I totally do.
You're letting them talk like that about
that
my mum.
So,
just listen. So,
I'm sorry. To
and then she could look quite attractive, but at the moment, she looks like a total slapper.
I can't, Carly, get this. Can close your laptop.
There's
please.
Just
you
one more. It's really. It's,
I don't really know. I did
just
not
a bit
ask
more girlishly than her daughter. I was fake and desperate.
I didn't sign up.
And
then
she looked like drag queen.
Drag queen. Just listen. We can change it so men want to romance you, not just sleep with you.
We know you're not like. You can't air this. Can you just.
So you're not looking like a pole dancer anymore.
You're rude.
You really don't want to help.
Look,
fine.
You see, you upset my daughter.
Okay.
I did not sign
you
up for this.
You need our help, so, you know,
don't
if you change
that.
Your mind.
Please stop the filming right now, okay? Turn that off. Get out.